So this is Ujjwal Kumar Sen, and in this video tutorial you are going to learn about damping factor as well as damped natural frequency. Yes, so let's get started with this. What is damping factor? Well, if you are watching my videos, then definitely you come to know I have shared already what is damping factor. But one thing I haven't shared, that is damped natural frequency. So what is basically damping factor? This is denoted by zeta. Okay, and damping factor zeta is equal to, we know that CYCC, that means actual damping coefficient divided by critical damping coefficient. Okay, and here we also note CC is equal to 2 root under KM. K is stiffness, its unit is in Newton per meter, and M is mass, its unit is in kg. I have already shared with you, right? So this is all about damping factor. I mean, things you required to solve numerical problems about damping factor, this is enough. But yes, if you are talking about natural damped frequency, then this is known as WD is equal to omega root under 1 minus zeta square. Damped natural frequency. Why I am sharing with you? I will share with you exactly where you are going to make mistake. Yeah, in this video tutorial, you are also going to learn problems asked in gate previous year. Alright, so that's why it will be helpful for you to for watching this video. I mean, damping factor is good, but if you learn how to solve numerical problems related to this topic, damping factor, I mean, for if you are preparing for gate, then you have to practice numerical problems which has been asked in gate previous year, right? So let's go for that numerical problem. Are you ready, my dear? Are you ready or not? Tell me. I am ready to share with you. I hope you are ready. Okay, let's go for it. So we got the question here, and yes, I got very good camera for you. That's why you will not face any problem. Previously, I got a little less costly formula camera. That's why many of my online viewers told me, just focus that. That's why I got this camera. No issue. You will get best quality. Okay. I hope you are getting. So let's go for the problem. So in this problem, what we have said, that they have asked, a vehicle suspension system consists of a spring and a damper. Okay, no problem. A stiffness of the spring, so write down K, is 3.6 Newton kilonewton per meter. Here you will make mistake. I will share with you. Damping constant of damper, that is C, is equal to 4000 Newton second per meter. Okay, and if mass M is equal to 50 kg, then damping factor and damped natural frequency. Okay, then we have to find out zeta, that is known as damping factor, and Fn, that is known as damped natural frequency. Okay, so they have asked this one. Now what we required, we need to find out damping factor. Okay, first of all, go for damping factor. What is the formula for finding out damping factor? Zeta is equal to C by CC, so C by 2 root under KM. So what is C here? 4000, 2 KM, K is 3.6, M is 50 kg. Okay, so we will do calculation. 4000 divided 2 multiple 3.6 multiple, okay, just a second, 3.6 multiple 50, 1 divided 2, oh, this is the right answer. Okay, can you guess this right answer? No, this is a wrong approach. If you are solving like this, then you are making a mistake. Don't do this mistake. That's why I am just showing you live example where you can make mistake. Okay, so exactly mistake is here. It's 3.6 kilonewton. So what should we write? 4002 multiple 3.6 10 to the power 3 multiple 50. Then we can solve the question to get the right answer. So what we have to do now? 4000 divided 2 multiple 3.6 multiple 1000 multiple 50, its root and bracket close. So what exactly we are getting here? It's 4. I think there is some calculation mistake probably. 3.64 thousand. Okay, 3.6. Let me check first. I will share with you. It's 400, not 4000 exactly. Okay, that's why it was doing 400. Okay, so from where I have taken the question, I have just, you know, I have seen the previous year papers. It's 400, not 4000. So 400 divided 2 multiple 3.6 1000 multiple 50. So 1 divided 2 double close. So it's answer is 0.4714. What is this? Damping factor. Now see the option. We have two options where we can match this B and D. That means automatically C and D are wrong answer. Okay, it cannot be a right answer. Now what exactly you are going to do? You are going to just omega is equal to root under k by m, you are going to find out, or you will just say fn is equal to 1 by 2 pi root under 2 pi root under km. You will put these values because already given and you will get answer, but that is the wrong approach. Why you will do this? You will just not notice this damped, because in the question they haven't asked you to find out natural frequency. They have asked you to find out damped natural frequency. So we have to notice this. Are you getting my point? So most important thing also is there, that you have to read the question carefully and understand each and every word what is given in the question. If you will not understand, then you will face problem. Just like I have shared with you, you will do this and you get wrong answer, and definitely one of the answer will match with this. This is 1.35. okay, because I have seen this, I have done calculation, that's I'm sharing with you. So don't make mistake here. And now what you have to do, you have to use the WD is equal to omega multiple 1 minus zeta square. So omega is what we have to find out, that is root under k by m. So 3.6 multiple 1000 and m is 50 kg. How much value you are getting exactly? Let me find out. 3.6 multiple 1000 divided 50 is equal to 72. Its root is 8.4852 multiple 1 minus zeta squared. Zeta is 0.4714. So multiple 1 minus point square, right? 1 minus 0.4714, its square, its root also. Okay, so what is the value you are getting? 7.48 radian per second. But again, this is a circular frequency. Again, what is they have as? We have to find out natural frequency. Therefore, what is it? Fn is equal to 1 by 2 pi omega d. So we have to divide this 7.48 divided by 2 pi. So what is the value we are getting exactly? 7.48 divided 2 multiple pi is equal to, okay, 7.48 divided 2 multiple pi. Just a second, 2 multiple pi. So what is the value exactly we are getting? 1.19 hertz. Now match this value with, yeah. Now you can see you will make mistake here. because you can mark this answer right answer, but this is not a right answer. Right answer is this one. I hope you understand the concept and approach to solve numerical problems, at least especially GATE. Okay, thanks for watching. See you soon in my next video. Bye bye.